Good evening, sir. Good evening, sir.
Please take your seat.
Thank you, sir.
Shashank.
Yes, sir.
You're from Balangir?
Yes, sir.
So, what is the job domain or the profile of an ASO?
Sir, ASO job is defined in two domain properly. One is judicial, one is administrative.
Remove your mask.
Thank you, sir. First one is judicial profile, second one is administrative profile. In judicial profile, the ASO is called as guardian of case file. Case initiates through himself and it flows to step by step manner to the higher judiciary. And in administrative side, he deals with files of employees, like who are present, who are absent, salary slips and service books, and different cause notices issued. When it needs to issue cause notices to public, it deals with the cause notices of High Court to the public.
Let me be personal with you.
Yes, sir.
So, what is your opinion about this present discharging or functioning of the judiciary, the way they handle the cases, the way they dispose it, the way they compile it, the way they sit over the cases over years together, the way they handle different. What is your personal opinion?
Yes, sir. In my opinion, sir, in judiciary in India has been overburdened with so many cases. So, in my view, it's not their fault because they are overburdened with the cases, and if they are provided with the sufficient...
Full stop. How are you going to be instrumental there?
Sir, in that case, my past experience in bank and my educational qualification as MBA.
He has got 4 or 5 times best employee award. CET came to me dispose Kariwa case. How will you be instrumental?
Sir, at my personal level, I will handle that case and... I will perform my job in a very time bound manner. I will maintain the turnaround time which I have learned in the bank. Secondly, I will manage my team. If I have been assigned, if any of the person to my team, I will manage them efficiently and deliver my work in proper time. At least in my side, I will do my job best at the level best, and it may be inspirable for other colleagues, and at the picture at last, the function will be performed at a greater
level. So in your local place.
Yes, sir.
Suppose it happens, people will call you. Hey, tamme to sethi court re acha, kote paisa lai kar dio, amar emiti kali heichi.
Yes, sir.
Order heichi. So, tum daki bachele.
Sir, in that case, I will definitely ask them to come through a proper channel, because every person who has been assigned a job in the High Court or any of the institution, they are having a set of rules and regulations. They have to follow that.
ତୁମ ଗାଁରେ ପଚାରିବେ ତୁମେ କ'ଣ କଲି କରିଛନ୍ତି ଆଉ ତୁମେ କୋର୍ଟର ଅଛ, ଆମେ ଏତେବାଟ କାହିଁ ଯିବୁ, ଆମକୁ ଟିକେ ଏଇଠି ବିଚାର କରିଦିଅ
ସାର୍। ବଟ୍ ମୁଁ ତ କହିବି ନା ସାର୍, ମୁଁ ପର୍ସନାଲ ଲେଭେଲରେ ତ କୌଣସି ଜିନିଷ ହେଇପାରିବନି, ତୁମେ ଡେଫିନେଟ ପ୍ରୋସେସ ଅଛି ସେଇଥିରୁ ଆସ।
ସବମିଟ ଦାଟ ଇଜ୍ ହ୍ୱାଟ ଦି ଲୋକଲ ଅଦାଲତ ଡୁ। Make arbitration negotiation between the people.
Sure, sir. I will advise
and do away with the cases.
Sure.
But over the dinner, sorry, do so. Answer case, say it. Tatiya, first like will chat with.
Sure. In that case, I will advise them to go through the alternate dispute resolution processes, because instead of High Court, they can go through the Family Court or like.
So provided it is not financial or some criminal cases, if it is so petty and civil matter.
I will show them
and
the path.
They have the yes, trust on me, and if I know the details of it, I more support for sure. I'll search it over.
Yes.
Okay. What is emergency? It is declared at times.
Yes, sir.
Have you heard about emergency declaration?
Yes, sir.
Declared. What happens during those periods?
Sir, at that time, the functioning of a government, of state government especially. Get suspended. The executive of the national level, they handle all the things all throughout the country, and at that time, state governing machinery gets suspended. And
what about the people?
The fundamental rights also get suspended, sir. Except Article 21 and 20.
अनुभव कैसा
है? यस सर। Sir, I little bit aware of that. I did not engrossed into that case. They, Anubhav may have been filed that case in High Court. And up to that, I am aware of. I'm not aware of beyond that.
Suppose this is fundamentally violated.
Yes, sir.
What are the options available to him or her?
Sir, if fundamental right of a citizen is violated, then he can directly approach to Supreme Court, because Supreme Court constitutionally Supreme Court has been mandated to listen the cases. If any
under which article?
Sir?
Under which article?
Sir, in Article 32, which is constitutional remedies.
Okay. There is a provision of writs.
Yes, sir.
Provision. How many types of writs are there?
So there are 5 types of writs. Shall I mention that, sir?
Yes.
Habeas corpus, mandamus, certiorari, prohibition, quo warranto.
Correct. Okay. So, in the writ jurisdiction, the power of the High Court is more, the Supreme Court is more.
Sir, power of the High Court is wider than Supreme Court.
Why it is wider?
Because, sir, in writ jurisdiction cases, Supreme Court only handles the cases of fundamental rights. If anyone's fundamental rights is violated, then Supreme Court will look into that. But in case of legal right, but in case of fundamental right plus legal right, then High Court jurisdiction will be applied on that.
And High Court give this under which article?
Sir, Article 226.
226. You know something about the PIL?
Yes, sir. PIL. Shall I mention that, sir?
Can you use the? Can you give some examples how this use of PIL has improved some situations in the country?
Yes, sir. Recently, we have seen pollution in Delhi, and some NGOs and social activists have filed PIL in Delhi High Court. And Delhi High Court ordered government to maintain the pollution level of the state. And according to that, state government has implemented odd and even. That is the recent example I have seen.
Okay. So, there is discussion about this All India Judicial Services. What is your view on that?
All India Judicial Services, sir, like other central services, it will also function unitarily throughout the country, and the appointment and training will be conducted by central government as well, and uniformity will be maintained throughout the country, throughout the states.
Okay, you are in favor of that?
Sorry, sir?
You are in favor of that?
Yes, sir.
Like the, we have a such scheme in Odisha, the OJS.
OJS, yes.
Odisha Judicial Odisha Services. Where is the Odisha Judicial Academy located?
Odisha Judicial Academy is in the Cuttack itself.
And where the High Court address?
Sir, it is Chandni Chowk. Beside
Cuttack. So, where High Court is established?
How many High Court?
When High Court of Odisha was established?
Sir, it is established at 1948, sir.
And who is the first Justice of Odisha High Court?
Sir, Bira Kishore Rai.
Justice.
Justice Bira Kishore Rai, sir.
And who is the present Chief Justice?
Sir, he is S. Muralidhar.
And so, Sheketatam Chief Justice?
Sir, he is 33rd Chief Justice. Sir.
33rd. Okay. So, when he started tenure? In which year?
Sir.
Okay, High Court judge.
Yes, sir.
The serves till which year?
The tenure is 5 years and up to his 62 years.
And the same for the Supreme Court is?
65 years.
65 years. Okay. Can you tell the person from Odisha who became the Chief Justice of India?
Sir, 3 persons from Odisha who became the Chief Justice of India. First is J.B. Patnaik. Second,
no.
Justice Ranganathan.
Yes, Ranganath.
Ranganath Mishra. Justice J.B. Patnaik and Justice Deepak Mishra.
Deepak Mishra.
Who named that? Justice Gopal Vallabh Patnaik.
Gopal Vallabh
Patnaik. Gopal Vallabh Patnaik.
J.B. Patnaik.
Sir. Okay. So, in the present Odisha High Court.
Yes, sir.
Is there any female judge?
I don't recall, sir.
Okay. So, what is the biggest challenge of the judiciary in India?
Sir, first of all, the biggest challenge is cases to judges ratio. In this vast country of 135 million people, only 20,000 judges have been recruited. And secondly, staffs are not amply provided to the judiciary system. And that's why the judiciary is not properly functioning. And also they are adopting the age-old practices. If they have been using this 21st century technology, the judicial efficiency as well as speed may have been improved.
Is there any package or software developed?
Sorry, sir.
Any package or software developed for that?
Yes, sir. Software development.
Is there any package or software developed to discharge the cases?
Yes, sir. Recently, Supreme Court has adopted artificial intelligence-based reference SUPACE. Supreme Court portal for assistance of court efficiency. It has been recently adopted in Supreme Court.
Okay. So, coming to the appointment of the judges in High Court and Supreme Court.
Yes, sir.
So who appoints?
Sir, it's through a collegium system, which is
who appoints?
He's appointed by president.
And who recommends the name?
It is recommended by law ministry, which behind, before it, it has been the list of judges has been recommended by a collegium system headed by
Chief Justice. Can you tell something about the collegium system?
Sorry, sir?
Can you tell something about the collegium system?
Yes, sir. Collegium system is a group of judges headed by Chief Justice of India who discuss about the tentative list of candidates who are being eligible for judges of High Court or Supreme Court or any of the question or any of the post required thereof.
Can you tell something about the Kesavananda Bharati case?
Kesavananda Bharati case is a landmark judgment in the Indian judicial system. It is held in 1973. And in which basic structure of constitution has been proclaimed by Supreme Court, and it is the aftermath of Golaknath case, which is held in 19.
And the famous Bommai case,
sir, SR Bommai case pertaining to appointment of governors, which maybe, sir, I don't recall the exact year. It is somewhere around 1996 or 1997.
The Indira Sawhney case?
Indira Sawhney case. No, I don't know, sir. I forgot the name actually.
Okay. So, sir, please.
Log kehte hain ye andha kanun hai.
Yes, sir.
How you interpret that?
Sir, andha kanun so called because judiciary, who is being adjudging the case, will only look to the evidences. He or she will not look at the litigants, so that the preconceived notion about that person will not come, and he simply delivers a judgment by the evidences itself. So a biased decision can be delivered. So that's the Andha Kanun term has been used.
Linking this Aadhaar card with voter ID. Justified?
Yes, sir.
Benefits? Again, there is a lot of religious discrepancy by the judges of Supreme Court.
Religious discrepancy?
Your Durga Puja is banned, your Bol Bom is banned, and they allow the Moharram and the New Year celebrations.
Yes, sir. Sir, in my view, the judiciary is attempting to bring a uniformity in the country so that no religious places.
Two discrepancies?
No, sir.
Then, this time they allowed by force Rajayadhan, they were forced to allow burning of crackers. They made a time limit, Dostab Shalab Sardhava. It will look like any. So they will be saying this.
Yes, sir.
This, it will be a contempt of one contempt of kitchen. So, people are talking about the man who got up for a positive was in the Sweden kitchen.
What is it different courts over a chi?
Yes, sir.
ତାର ଇଏ କହିଗଲେ ହାଇରାତି ମାନେ ତଳୁ ଉପର ପର୍ଯ୍ୟନ୍ତ
ସାର୍ ଫାର୍ଷ୍ଟ କମ୍ ସବଡିନେଟ୍ କୋର୍ଟ ଇନ୍ ଡିଷ୍ଟ୍ରିକ୍ଟ ଲେଭେଲ୍ ହୁଚ୍ ହେଜ୍ ବିନ୍ ଡିଭାଇଡେଡ୍ ଇନ୍ ଟୁ ପାର୍ଟ ସିଭିଲ୍ କୋର୍ଟ ଆଣ୍ଡ ସେସନ୍ କୋର୍ଟ ଆଣ୍ଡ ଇଟ୍ ହାୟର୍ ଟୁ ଦ୍ୟାଟ୍
ସେସନ୍ କୋର୍ଟ ଇଜ୍ ପ୍ରିଜାଇଡେଡ୍ ବାଇ ହୁଚ୍ ମାଜିଷ୍ଟ୍ରେଟ୍
ଡିଷ୍ଟ୍ରିକ୍ଟ ମାଜିଷ୍ଟ୍ରେଟ୍ ସାର୍
ଆଚ୍ଛା ତାକୁ କ'ଣ ଆସିଷ୍ଟାଣ୍ଟ ସେସନ୍ସ କୋର୍ଟ ଯୋଉ କୁହାହଉଛି ସେସନ୍ସ କୋର୍ଟ ଅଛି
ସାର୍
ତାଙ୍କର ଗୋଟେ କିଛି ନେମ୍ ଅଛି ନା ଦେ ଆର୍ କଲ୍ଡ ମାଜିଷ୍ଟ୍ରେଟ୍ ସେସନ୍ସ ମାଜିଷ୍ଟ୍ରେଟ୍ ଲାଇକ୍ ଦିସ୍ ଯେଉଁମାନେ ସିଭିଲ୍ କରୁଛନ୍ତି ତାକୁ କ'ଣ କୁହାଯାଉଛି ଯେମିତି ମୁନ୍ସିପ୍ କୁହାହଉଛି ଇଏ କୁହାହଉଛି ଦେ ଆର୍ କଲ୍ଡ ସବ୍ଜଜ୍ ତ ତାଙ୍କ ଭିତରେ ଡିଫରେନ୍ସ ଅଛି ଟିକେ ଦେଖିଦେବେ ହେଲା ଦେନ୍ ଡିଷ୍ଟ୍ରିକ୍ଟ କୋର୍ଟ ଗଲା ଡିଷ୍ଟ୍ରିକ୍ଟ ମାଜିଷ୍ଟ୍ରେଟ୍ ହେଲା
ଦେନ୍ then higher to that high court is there in that whole
district judge ta ko district magistrate kale ta revenue bureau ye hi jauche
yes sir
then
Higher to that, High Court is there. Mm. Chief Justice of High Court is presiding judge in the state High Court. Mm. And higher to that, Supreme Court in Delhi, in which Chief Justice of India presided the judges. And in this way, integrated judiciary has been established in our country.
Our judicial system, which is in practice, suppose judicial magistrate start their career, which post will be given to them? And up to what rank he can go?
If he will start in from?
Suppose first as the OJS pilot, first second join for me.
Sir, he may join in a sub-judge in rural location.
One example goes to, suppose a police re join for a sub-inspector, then DSP, then additional SP.
Yes, sir.
Same thing, when a judicial re OJS re first join for a.
Sir, I'm not aware of that. Sorry, sir.
See, judicial magistrate, second class.
He will start from judicial magistrate, yes. Second class.
Duty 9, immediately this is there, yeah, JMFC, judicial magistrate, first class. After that, there will be SDGM, sub-judicial magistrate.
Yes, sir.
Then CGM, chief judicial magistrate.
Yes, sir.
Then, additional district magistrate.
Yes, sir.
Additional district sessions judge ye kuchanti then asila apanakar district judge kuchanti ta pore tanko bitur je district judge achi tankara jo tanko bitur je efficient achi puni college jem jodi tanko ye karuchi tanko bitur kichhi loko madhya high court justice ko jauchanti but very rare naturally normally semane district judge porjanta jauchanti.
Okay, sir.
Some of my friends, they have gone to district judge.
Yes, sir.
Direct joint OJS.
Yes, sir.
So, with maybe one or two years.
Sure, sir.
So, apanakar ete qualification pore, why are you interested? You have done GCA, then MBA. How do you think that this qualification could be of some help in your present assignment?
So, first of all, my graduation, I am graduation in Bachelor in Computer Application.
Yes.
And in 21st century.
Will help you in preparing data, making some database reports and all these things.
Yes,
okay.
Sir.
And how your MBA specialization kaun thila?
Sir, Banking and Finance.
Banking and Finance. Achha. So, do you think that this qualification would be an added advantage?
Yes, sir, somewhat I will be. Yes, sir.
Hmm?
Yes, sir.
Shanti, please explain in what way?
Sir, it will give me ages in managing the situation, managing the people, managing the cases, performing my job in turnaround time, and delivering
so
the.
So, you could do better planning, man management,
yes,
and coordination, sir. Coordination among staff.
Yes, sir.
Okay, that is, and say, good at the management,
yes, sir.
Like organization, coordination, directions, etc., etc. Okay. You are very good in interest, you have shown cooking.
Yes, sir.
On veg or non-veg?
Sir, both of them.
Both of them?
Yes, sir.
Kemti, how did you, kemti, interest kemti asila? Ki ye kodi jai thile kalle, bahut praise paile.
Ki ye bahut shauk tha.
Na, like, nahi. Se to thik thiyo, but kemti, how did you get interest?
Sir, first of all, I am a very foodie person.
Achha,
I love
foodie person. Thik, okay. Okay. Veg or non-veg?
Both.
Both. Both. Achha. So, see, foodie is very good. But this is interest, hobbies is very good.
Sir, when I find the leisure time, more so often. Do you
eat it or do you eat it?
No, no, sir. I have also got
praise from your friends and
fathers, mothers, friends.
No. So, you have a picnic. You must have been to picnic.
No, jai chhi, sir.
Jai chhi. Sir, you must have been to the restaurant. You must have been to the restaurant.
Sir, that is very risky because mass of people are feeding in that situation. And maybe my taste will not suit to some person. Maybe the taste will not get appetized to some other person. So, I prefer not to take risk in that situation.
That means you have a risk.
Good decision also.
Sir,
you are working. Presently, where are you working?
No, sir, I'm, I left my job in 2018. I was working with ICICI Bank for 5.5 years.
Why you left the job?
Sir, job satisfaction mattered to me because I was interested in public service basically. And public service delivery was not happening directly in the bank services. So that's why I left the job.
Every day customers are there?
Yes, sir, customers are there. But my prime motive was to generate profit for the company because ultimately bank is a corporate and it needs profitability.
Definitely.
And here in the ISO, ASO in the High Court, how it is going to be fulfilled?
Sir, comparatively, public service delivery will be closer in case of High Court ASO because I will dealing with the direct...
Because everyone is unhappy with the judicial system in the country.
But still, sir, people have faith.
People That's have right. faith, definitely, but yes, none is happy. Why? The major reason.
Sir, case pendencies
yes,
and very long delays of the delay. Cases.
Cases are delayed.
Yes, sir.
Unnecessarily delayed.
Yes, sir.
What was the red flag cases?
Red flag cases? No, sir, I'm not aware of that.
Very important cases, gang rape,
Yes, sir. Take up this crime against women cases.
POKSO case would have mention of child sexual offences.
Okay. Yeah. That's right. So, fast track courts have been established.
So, that are probably temporary in nature.
No.
After
time bound delivery of justice, they will be permanent. Right now, government is planning to establish fast track courts permanently.
After resolving the case?
They will take another case.
Okay.
But they will be giving a time bound delivery of justice. That is the fast track court. Fine.
Thank you,
excellent.
Sir.
You are from Jharsuguda?
No, sir. I am from Balangir.
Balangir.
Yes, sir.
Guru means your forefathers and they are from?
Agalpur, sir.
Hmm?
Agalpur. It's a block in Balangir itself.
Balangir.
Yes, sir.
Okay. Good.
Thank you so much, sir.
Good luck.
Have a nice day, sir.